just a second longer, I think he would have been flagged offside. And I think you have to praise them all round on that one, from the pass and the finish.
Roma look comfortable already, two to the good and flying. Better options before the ball was lost. Easy to save from up here, I know. To the keeper and go again. Gets it upfield. Benyat. Trevino. DeMarcus. Mikel Rico. DeMarcus. And it's Susaeta. De Rossi boots it upfield. Totti looks to dink one in. Now it's Iturbe. Goes for goal!
Oh, he's really drilled it.
Well, that may have caused the keeper some real problems had it stayed on target. Got lucky then.
Oh, you could tell he really wanted that.
I think what we're looking at here is just a very special talent. Someone who can decide the outcome of a match on his own.
It was a move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Offside that time. Adjuris. Castan. Pjanic. Mikel Rico. Muniain. It's Muniain!
Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
Yeah, and that was all about the through ball. Great control, and the weight was perfect.
Laporte. Well, that's where he wants it. Nainggolan. It's a loose ball. Pjanic. It's a long forward pass. Now it's Iturbe. Iturbe. Ibai Gomez. Laporte. DeMarcus. Tries to dink it in.
And it's the goalkeeper's to claim.
Michael. Pjanic. And it's Gomez. Ibai Gomez got into a good position, but he may need to hold things up. Wonderful quick feet. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Michael. Into the final 5 minutes of the first half. Totti, Pjanic, Trevino, Pjanic, tries a through ball, tries one!
A terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong.
And this isn't the first one-on-one with the keeper, and that should have been made to count.
Oh, that's great stuff, exactly what he's all about.
Yeah, he's definitely a player who looks like he could make something happen every time he's on the ball. He's just full of belief and energy.
Mikel Rico. Muniain. Now it's Iturbe.
Questions were asked, and he's given the answers.
Mikel Rico pumps it forwards.
And, oh, that's too long.
Michael, Pjanic, Michael, a
And that'll be the last act of the first half. Roma in control at half-time, 2-0. Second half gets underway. And it's Nainggolan. It's come loose. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. Muniain looks to slip it through. Shade too heavy. Keeper can pick that up.
Jose Holabas. Nainggolan.
Now the pass.
Ibai Gomez passes it through. Michael. Pjanic. Totti. Pjanic. And it's Jovinho.
Looks like a good ball through. Now here's the through ball. Jovinho. Nicely controlled. Loose ball. Who's going to get that?
It was good possession, but way too elaborate. Completely overworked.
Susaeta.
Fine defending there.
And it's Totti.
Looks to slip it through.
Juan Iturbe
showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Another piece of really good defending.
Totti. Jovinho, who has made his impact already.
And here comes the corner. Away from immediate danger.
And it's Holabas.
De Rossi! Saved only by poor finishing.
Well, he caught that one right on the meat. Cracking effort.
Totti.
With the ball through. It's Jovinho! They are rampant! And surely that settles it! Jim, your thoughts?
Well, we've just seen intelligent football from intelligent footballers. That's honed on the training ground and lovely when it comes off on match day.
Benyat. DeMarcus.
Tries a long pass towards the front.
De Sanctis catches it safely. Roma yet dipped into their subs. And it's Laporte.
And Juris!
Jose Holabas. Castan. De Rossi, Nainggolan, Pjanic.
Tries a through ball. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Mikel Rico.
Forward it goes. Oh, he's come up against the brick wall there.
Nainggolan.
Half an hour gone in the second half.
Pjanic, who does have an assist to his name. Totti,
steaming forward, spoon forward. Iturbe, crosses it in low. He's scored! They are running riot here! A pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
Look, you can only exploit the space if the pass is good enough. And in that instance, it was instinctive and quick. And it did the damage.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Oh, this has been an immense contribution from one player. He's been just about unplayable. The irresistible force today. Well, to wait until now to make this change seems a bit baffling. He's expecting the miraculous to turn this around from here.
Roma totally rampant here. Totti. Now the pass. He spotted the run and played him through. And he's missed it. A poor kick by the keeper, being intercepted. Aymeric Laporte positions himself well and cuts it out. Mikel Rico. It's Adjuris. Dinks one in. Big chance, corner. Wide.
Yeah, with him being under pressure from a couple of opponents, I thought he showed real determination to get some sort of attempted goal, and you have to give him credit at least for that.
Athletic Bilbao can't make any sort of inroad despite all this possession. Mikel Rico, Beñat, Laporte. There's a look to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Beñat. It's Adjuris. Adjuris passes it through. Stroop. And it's Chavinho. Now the pass. He's through, it's one-on-one! He has done it!
Strootman just stayed on the right side of the defender there. I thought he showed wonderful patience, great experience to just make sure he didn't drift offside, and I just thought all round it was very intelligent play.
Roma tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless. Looks like a good ball through. Iturbe. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Roma through to round two. A really professional performance, and they got what they deserved. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Well, listen, if you've got that kind of power and that kind of pace in your team, I think you'll plough through most teams. Those central areas tend to be very congested, lots of traffic going on, but it wasn't a problem for them.